Janina Mikušková and I'm a conceptual artist based in Bratislava. I'm also a creator of socially engaged card game called Been There Together. It's a game that exists in two versions, in a printed version of cards as well as a mobile app. It provides you with questions and challenges to explore the environment, to meet new people, or to somehow just observe where you are spending your time and with whom you are spending your time. A worldwide pandemic affected my work very much because it's a game that is based for playing with the strangers in a public space, but the game still can work as something that will challenge you to be open to the new environments and to observe them. So the plans in Brno is to create a new version of the game for specifically House of Arts, but we will see how that will go because of the global pandemic. Then we will make an online video instruction so people can play the game in their own time, because now during lockdown it's quite specific times. So if people are bored at home, they still can go out for like walks and to refresh their minds, and this game can work as a good tool to have a goal where to go and to explore environment that you already know. And the future plan after this residency is that we are going to make a specific version for topic of climate change. And we are going to make social media campaign raising awareness about the climate catastrophe.